But it all comes down to the difference between a hole and a house. Josh Dawsey is the Washington Post reporter who broke this story on Friday, really on Thursday night, that the president said these things in the Oval Office. There are new developments that you're reporting, Josh, about how White House officials are now explaining this. I will leave it to you to say these words so I don't have to. What are you hearing?
Several people said to me over the weekend that there's a semantic difference. Some people in the meeting heard the phrase shit house instead of shithole and are using that to kind of disparage or to knock back some of the reporting. Apparently the senators heard that per White House officials that I have spoken to and are using that discrepancy to say the president did not make those comments. To be clear, I've called my sources repeatedly over the weekend. I know colleagues at other outlets have too. And no one in the White House is denying it other than the president that he made a similar remark to what we reported. There's just a difference in hearing on how we ended that phrase.
So, Josh, I'm tempted to say that Republican Senators Perdue and Cotton are going on TV denying the comments were said, and they're hanging it on the difference between a blank hole and a blank house. One might reasonably ask, are you effing kidding me?
Well, I'm not going to get into that. All I'm saying is there's no denial from people that I speak to in the White House and from others in the meeting that he made a comment that way. It seems that the White House realized over the weekend that there was some problems in that being out there over and over. You saw the president's comments last night, I'm not a racist. You saw the DHS secretary, you saw the senators on TV trying to defend him. This is a storyline that has been persistently negative for them for several days now. Nothing really tends to stick that much in the Trump era, but we're what, day five? And this is still in the headline. So I think it's becoming an issue for them.
CNN, of course, reported that the president was calling his friends after your report came out, half bragging about what was said, saying it'd be good for him, half taking the temperature, but certainly not denying that the conversation took place, which is certainly, you know, very interesting. You would think that would have been a time where he could deny it if he chose to. And then also, key, Josh, no one seems to be denying the sentiment expressed in your report that he would rather have people from Norway and maybe some Asian countries than any country in Africa, Haiti, or El Salvador.
Right, and the substance is more key here. I mean, John, to be clear, I spoke to several of the president's friends as well who said that he did not deny it to them either. You know, what the president was essentially making the case in the Oval Office interview, whether he said hole or house, is that he preferred immigrants from countries like Norway to immigrants from countries in Africa, and he did not want Haitian immigrants in the country. So you can say hole, you can say house, but the substantive difference is the kind of immigrants that the president prefers.
You say to me.